In Ezekiel chapter 37 verse 1, the Bible says that the Lord's hand was upon me. He carried me out in the spirit and he set me down in the midst of the valley, in the midst of a valley which was full of bones. We are looking for an army to help us fight a battle. The Lord takes me not to a mountain full of army people, flesh and blood, but he carries me into a depression. He carries me into an arena. He carries me, he brings me into a pandemic season. He brings me into impossible situation, and he caused me to pass by them, run about, and behold, they were very dry, and many in the open valley, and no, they were very dry. And he said unto me, son of man, can these bones live? Is there a possibility that breakthrough, deliverance can come from this situation? Is there a possibility that this $100 bill will be able to start a business? Is there a possibility? Is there a possibility that four lepers long outside the city of Samaria can bring favor to the city that has been besieged for this long, to the point where people were destroying their children, to the point where they were eating the feces of a bear, to the point where a donkey's head has become a delicacy? What are we looking for? The deliverer. We are looking for the deliverer in the house of Herod. No. We are looking for the deliverer where? In the manger. In the manger. King of Kings to be born in the manger. Look, sometimes we neglect places where solutions can be coming from, because in our mind, that's where access will be coming from. I want to speak to you this morning that you should have an expectation. And that expectation is that God is capable of bringing solutions from improbable stuff. Things that people have written off. It is that which God writes in. When they write you off, God writes you in. He inscribes you in the palm of his hand. Hear me. The God of miracles can do wonders for you.